Hello students, in previous link we have completed our English lesson number 4, right? हमने lesson number 4 complete किया है, marching to freedom. And in today's video, I am going to explain you the next poem, The Prisoner Bird. क्या पढ़ने वाले हम? The Prisoner Bird. What do you mean by prisoner? Prisoner क्या होता है? कोई चीज़ को केज में रखना है ना, जेल में रखना. The person who lives in the jail, that is prison, is called as prisoner. So look at the picture here. What you can see, who's the prisoner? यहाँ पे prisoner कौन है? एक bird है ना, bird अपने cage में है ना, jail में अंदर है, jail के अंदर है, cage के अंदर है. So who's here the prisoner? The bird is the prisoner. Now listen carefully. There you are in your cage, little prisoner I see, looking wishfully forth at the birds on the tree, gazing out all the day on your friends as they fly with the song of the heart from the earth to the sky. The gay butterflies and the beetles and bees unfold their light pinions and roam where they please. But there you are shut with a close folded wing and a pang at your breast, though you are trying to sing. Might I open your prison and bid you be free to build you a nest on the bush or the tree and see you enjoying this bright summer day? It would gladden my heart as I go to my play. So students, हमने इस poem read किया है. Okay, now I will be explaining you. There you are in your cage. Who is saying this line? The boy is saying to the bird. है ना, bird से बात कर रहा है ना boy. There you are, यहाँ पर हो तुम. In your cage, in your jail. Little prisoner, the little prisoner is bird. Little prisoner, I see, looking wishfully forth. What do you mean by wishfully? It means a manner that express desire for something. And forth का meaning क्या है? Towards a place. So what did the boy is saying? Yeah, I can see you here. The little prisoner, I can see you here. Looking wishfully, कैसे देख रहा है? Wishfully, as if the bird is expressing, the bird is wishing something. Forth means towards a place. The bird is wishing that I should also be the out at the birds on the tree. है कि नहीं? अंदर जो bird prison में है, who is in the cage, is looking at the birds out of the window, gazing out all the day. Gazing out means to look out, it means looking at something. On your friends as they fly, bird ka friend kaun hai? Bird hai. With the song of the heart from the earth to the sky. What the boy is saying? Yes prisoner bird, I can see you. All day you are looking out, sara din bahar dekhte ho, अपने फ्रेंड्स के पास देखते हो. यू सी एट योर फ्रेंड्स हाउ दे आर सिंगिंग फ्रॉम अर्थ टू स्काई, वो कैसे सिंगिंग करते हैं. द गे बटरफ्लाइज एंड द बीटल्स एंड बीज. नाउ बर्ड्स, बीज, बटरफ्लाइज, ऑल आर देयर. अनफोल्ड देयर लाइट पिनियंस. व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय पिनियंस? आउटर पार्ट ऑफ द विंग. यू कैन सी देयर विंग्स आर ओपन. लुक एट द पिक्चर. कैसे है बटरफ्लाइज, बीज, उनके विंग्स कैसे हैं? ऐसे ओपन है. एंड हाउ दे आर फ्लाइंग? दे आर फ्लाइंग लाइक दिस. एंड रो वेयर दे प्लीज. व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय रो? ट्रैवल फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू अनदर. यस ऑर नो? सो व्हाट द बॉय सेइंग? यस, आई सी यू. तुम अपने फ्रेंड्स के पास देखते हो, बटरफ्लाइज, बीज, बर्ड्स, बीटल्स, सबके पास देखते हो. एंड यू लुक एट देयर पिनियंस. The and you look at their wings also, how they fly out. And they, the friends of the prisoner bird, how they go? They just roam. It means वो यहाँ वहाँ उड़ते रहते हैं. But there you are shut. But ये prisoner bird कैसा है? Shut है, चुपचाप बैठा है. With a close folded wing. How are the wings? ऐसे open wings है क्या prisoner bird के? No, ऐसे closed wings है ना. His wings are closed. And a pang at your breast. What do you mean by pang? It means a strong feeling of pain. How the prisoner bird is feeling? He is feeling very painful. Though you are trying to sing. Though means though. It means you are trying to sing. Might I open your prison? So what the boy is saying? Might I open your prison? तुम्हारा cage open कर दूँ? And bid you be free. What do you mean by bid? It means try to do something. And try you to be free. है ना? What the boy is saying? Should I open your prison? And try that you should go free? To build you a nest on the bush or the tree. So what the boy is saying? Yes, मैं तुम्हारा cage open कर देता हूँ. And you can go. And you can build your nest. See here. Nest on the tree. And see you enjoying this bright summer day. It would gladden my heart as I go to my play. What the boy is saying? Yes. And then afterwards when I will go out for playing, I can see you. That how free you are feeling. And it will also gladden my heart. Gladden my heart means, मुझे बहुत खुशी होंगी. So students, what we have learned? We have learned the feeling of the prisoner bird. And the boy, he is talking to him. Let's repeat one more time. Repeat after me. The prisoner bird. Students, mere piche piche padho. There you are in your cage, little prisoner I see. Looking wishfully forth at the birds on the tree. Gazing out all the day on your friends as they fly with the song of the heart from the earth to the sky. The gay butterflies and the beetles and bees unfold their light pinions and row where they please. But there you are shut with a close folded wing and a pang at your breast though you are trying to sing. Might I open your prison and bid you be free to build you a nest on the bush or the tree and see you enjoying this bright summer day. It would gladden my heart as I go to my play. Students, what you have to do? You have to read along with the video and same you have to copy in your English CW book. कहाँ copy करने वाले हो? English CW book में आपको ये poem लिखनी है. Okay? Bye bye. I hope you have enjoyed this poem.